What is going on, D2DS of the interweb? Thank you so much for clicking. I am AJay and let's get right into this video. Ariana Grande has finally dropped her highly anticipated fifth studio album titled Thank You Next. And may I remind you, ladies and gentlemen, that this album comes 6 months after she dropped her fourth studio album titled Sweetener. Miss Ariana Grande said, "To hell with the rules, I make mine. I have a lot to say and I will say it when I want to say it." Okay? So y'all getting another album in less than a year. We stan a non-conformist queen. We've heard a couple of singles already and y'all know how we feel about the mother singles, okay? Y'all already know we're bastudos. So without further ado, let's get into his reaction. Track numero uno, Imagine, a song we've heard and a song we love.
Step up the two of us, nobody knows us. Click, 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 and post it.
Drop.
Imagine a world like.
Ooh.
Imagine.
This is a beauty and y'all already know how we feel about this motherfucking song. Hold on, let me put a gap mark to it. Ariana Grande started off the album very beautifully and I look forward to what she has in store for us. Shall we move on? Track number two, Needy.
If it takes too long to hit me back, I'm obsessed with the love too.
Let me go back real quick. Oh, I love the way that came in. Oh no, those fast drop. I'm really hoping this goes somewhere else. It sounds good so far, but I feel like something else can be done, you know? Oh wow, that's it? Girl, okay. With Needy, right? Initially, I kind of wanted her to add some more instrumentals, you know, just to like fluff up the song a little bit. But the more I listen, the more I understand why she kept it plain with the, I don't know if that's a little bell, whatever the hell that was continuous throughout the song, so. Okay, I feel like this is a song that can grow on me when I listen to it with headphones. So yeah, lyrical content is pretty straightforward. At least she is self-aware and she knows her flaws and hopefully she's trying to work on the neediness. I mean, we're human, okay? When you're in love with somebody, you crave that person, especially in the honeymoon phase. Track number three, NASA.
I'd rather be alone tonight. Just use my covers to stay warm tonight.
She needs space, goddammit. Oh, that's so true. When you miss somebody, okay, when you've had some time apart and you miss that person, the way you kiss them, ooh, honey, sugar. Okay. Curl it in the hand.
NASA.
Ariana Grande, I see what you're doing there, okay? NASA, okay. Mm-hmm. Using all these out of space. Girl, I see you with the references, huh? Okay. Yes. Space.
You don't want to leave me, but I'm trying to self discover.
Yo, that freaking bass. My lord. Ooh, I felt that. Wow, those vocals. My God. What? That shit? Alright, everybody, I'm gonna need for you to stop selling these songs like this, okay? So unexpected help. Anyways, NASA, I like what she did there, okay? Y'all know NASA is the space program and all that, and she used certain words that are associated with NASA, with the orbit, the sun, okay? The moon, all of it, all right? Planet, whatever. Whatever's out there, okay, the stars, all of it. I like that. That was smart. And she used it as a double entendre to say, hey, I need space from you. Doesn't mean I don't love you. It just means I need me time. Okay? Sometimes you can get annoyed by whoever you are with. It's normal. All right? Sometimes you need that space. And when that space is given, you miss the person. And when you miss the person, okay? Sonically, this song is not as unique as the other tracks I've heard from Ariana Grande. It's not bubblegum, but it's somewhere along those lines, okay? It's this like, it's kind of like cheerleader-ish, if you get what I'm saying. But it's not a bad song. Track number 4, Bloodline.
Find something to satisfy me.
Look. What is it? Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. First of all, let's talk about who the hell was that. Well, it's Bloodline, so I'm assuming that's a relative of hers. Maybe your grandmother or mother. Somebody, okay? Beach, the way that's... Bitch, where are we going with this? Bitch! Ariana Grande, are you taking us in the motherfucking night on? Oh my gosh, okay. Ariana, please not. Girl, okay. That switch was unexpected.
Oh no, those, Chris, let's go. Don't want you in my bloodline.
Hey, let's go. Flip it, flip it, flip it, let's go! Ariana Grande! Hold on, I'm gonna get a mock. I like this one, y'all. I really like it. Listen, it's not Caribbean-ish. It's Caribbean James, okay? It's an influence as opposed to the full fang. You get what I'm saying? This shit got me breaking a motherfucking sweat. Okay? Whew. Ariana Grande. This song is so relatable, okay? Listen, sometimes you meet that person who pipes it up real good, but you know goddamn well they are not good for you. Hence her reiteration of, I don't need you in my bloodline, okay? I'm just trying to smash, honey. I'm just trying to get the motherfucking zack. And that's it, okay? We're not compatible. I don't need a relationship with you, okay? I need relations, if you know what I mean. This one got me dancing. I like this one. I like this one. I'm salivated. Track number 5, Fake Smile. Oh, after laughter comes tears. Ooh.
Go alone, I'm not gonna make it very far.
Ooh.
After what I've been through, I can't lie.
Yes, girl.
Ooh. Fuck her face, smile.
Hey.
Fuck her face, smile.
Don't be putting us through the emotions, okay, ho? We Oh man, y'all, do y'all, are y'all listening to what she's saying? Oh, and then when the sample comes in, ooh, that felt good, that felt good. That hit something else, okay? Let me go back real quick.
I'm feeling fine.
Hey. Sick of bitch! Get real! Ariana Grande! God damn it! Ariana Grande! Oh, I love it when artists get real. A lot of y'all forget that these artists are human, okay? You're gonna talk about, oh my gosh, I feel so bad for Ariana Grande. What are you doing to other artists? Are you being kind to other artists? Ooh, okay, let's sing, let's keep listening. This hook just melts me so much. Bitch. Let's go. Hey. 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 Oh my gosh, Ariana Grande, Ariana Grande. Whew. Fake smile is that bitch. Hold up. Let me put a goddamn mark. Whew. I did not expect you to get me in the middle of this album. But girl. First of all, the Sonics. This was so well done. My goodness, the hook. Ooh, that was so beautiful. I really enjoyed the, I don't know if that's from the 60s or the 50s, wherever, whatever era that was from. I really loved that she incorporated it into this song and the intro as well as the hook as well. That was so good. The lyrical content. I'm so in love because it's the realest shit ever, okay? I really need y'all to understand that every single person is a human being, celebrity or not. So be kind. Be kind. Track number 6, Bad Idea. Ooh, I love the production. Sounds like something I've heard before. I don't know what. Now you got somebody that I used to know. Somebody. That's what it reminded me of. Girl, let's keep listening. What? Girl. That transition, oh my gosh, I thought you were taking me into a trance or something. My goodness. Oh, that would have been so freaking beautiful. Now you're just somebody that I used to know, somebody. Ooh. Oh, it's not over, girl. We're back. Beach. I absolutely loved that bridge. That was so mesmerizing. My God. And the outro. Oh, sugar, honey, ice tea. Okay. I like that a lot. The lyrical content is pretty straightforward and quite relatable. She's singing about trying to let go, but at the same time, she is trying to give it a shot again, especially to get piped up because the zinc is not good, okay? But she knows it's a bad idea because she's gonna keep going back, okay? There's a ripple effect and she's not trying to have that, okay? So, and I like that she's very quite self-aware. I'm digging that. Okay? She's human. Humans have weaknesses. Track number 7, Makeup.
I like to fuck with you, just to make up with you, cause the way you be screaming my name.
Girl went straight to the mother point, okay? She's like, listen, we ain't got no time to waste.
Why you be screaming my name and be wanting me love to you?
Oh!
And I break up with you just to make up with you.
Girl!
And I make up with you. That's the way they shut me up after an argument.
Bitch! Makeup sex. Girl,
I let her live my life just like the fancy beauty kid.
Hey, you okay? I see you, bitch. I see you. Oh, I like that. Girl supporting girls. Okay, I like that. Yes. United, we stand strong. Okay.
I love it what we make.
Day, I'm gonna need for you to stop serving short ass songs, okay? Especially when the song is mother good. Hold on, but I gotta mark. Yo, this one was good. I actually enjoyed it. I was like swaying from sad to sad, okay? It had a little bit of that Caribbean or island influence. Wasn't a lot of it, but it was just a little bit of an influence, and you can hear it. This was good. I also like the double entendres. I get it, okay? She talked about makeup, and she talked about making up. You get what I'm saying? Girl. If you know what she's talking about, you know what she's talking about, okay? Something about the makeup loving. So passionate, okay? Let me get the fuck out of here, okay? This was good. I liked it. I enjoyed it. Definitely has a mark. Shall we move on? Track number 8, Ghostin. That's serenading.
You hear me when I cry? Tears are rain parade from hell.
Ooh.
Admit that it hurts you. Cry again over him.
Oh, wait. Oh. Oh. Oh, man. I have a feeling that this is about two people. Pete Davidson and Mac Miller. Wow. Oh. Ariana Grande is right. Oh, man. Damn, Ariana Grande! Don't do this to us, bitch. Do not do this to us. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Get it together. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, I like this song. Write it already. She's doing a really good job at painting the picture.
Oh, I wish he were here instead.
Oh.
Dreaming every now and then.
Oh. Oh, man. Wow. That was so beautiful. Damn. The storytelling in this track. You know, it really sucks that she had to go through that. And we don't tend to look at this relationship from Pete's perspective. I'm just happy that she acknowledges that he tried his best to be there for her, and unfortunately they just couldn't work out because of turn of events, you know? So, damn, this was so beautiful. This was great. Good for you, Ariana Grande. Track number 9, In My Head.
The only thing you can pick is yourself.
Well, I like that. Wow.
Painted a picture, I thought I knew you well.
Hey, wow. Wow, I like that. They see demons, I see angels. Wow. You better sing it, bitch.
Boy, I invented you. Gucci tennis shoes running from your issues.
What? Who the hell is she singing about? She can't be singing about the same person she was singing about in Ghostin. Girl! You know what? She's telling us in the song. She painted a picture, and whatever she imagined was very far from reality. So, talking about I made you who you are, Gucci shoes and all.
Look at you, boy, I invented you. Gucci tennis shoes running from your issues.
Yeah, I know what she's saying.
Look at you, boy, I invented you. Gucci tennis shoes running from your issues.
Cardio good for the heart. Yeah, I think we should work it out. Do you hear the double entendres in this shit? My goodness. Girl, if y'all shut up. Hey! Ooh! Ooh, wow! I really loved that outro. Very, very much. That was good. In my head is getting a month. You know it. Listen, again, she's painting pictures and she's letting you know who she's singing about without dropping names, okay? I have a hunch that she's singing about Pete. She's letting us know that the picture she painted was not necessarily reality, okay? Yeah, they were together, they looked happy and all that, but in reality, they weren't a fit. They weren't compatible. And that's okay. That's life, okay? You date people, you find out they're not necessarily your person, and you move on until you find the one. Track number 10, Seven Rings, a song we've heard and a song we love.
Government sauce in the booth, make it look like it will loop. Give me the loot, never mind, I got the juice. Nothing but never be shoot. Look at my neck, look at my jet. Ain't got enough money to pay me respect. Ain't no budget when I'm on the set. If I like it, then that's what I get. Yeah, yeah.
Y'all already know how we feel about this goddamn track. Shall we move on? Track number 11, the album title, Thank You Next. A song we've heard and a song we love.
Thank you, next.
Y'all already know how we feel about this track. Shall we move on? Zalane. Track number 12, last track on this album, Break Up With Your Girlfriend, I'm Bored. God damn.
So one fucking look at your face. Ooh. Then I realize, friend.
Hey. I know this ain't right, but I don't give a fuck. Okay? I said what I said. You can hit it in the morning because I want a taste of that. Bitch! I'm sure I'm wrecking the shit. Why? Hold on. This is just a. I am a little confused, okay? Hold on. Let me go back real quick. So, hold up. So, she, from based on my observation, I feel like she's singing about a future partner she's never met before. You know, right now, maybe her potential future partner is dating somebody, and she's like, sir, hurry up, break up with your girlfriend, because you got to come in my life, okay? I know you're out there somewhere dating the wrong beach, okay? Chop chop! Okay! I see what you're doing. Okay, let's get a last shout out. Wow, and just like that, we've come to the conclusion of this album. Oh my goodness, Ariana Grande, you did that in less than 6 months. Kudos to you. Oh, I really, really loved the production on this track, and I finally think I figured out what the song is about. She's not necessarily talking about somebody she currently knows who is in a relationship, okay? She's not trying to be a homewrecker to anybody she knows, but she's talking about her future boo thing who's currently dating somebody, and she's like, listen, our stars have got to align. You are my person. Chop chop, break up with that girl you are with. And come be with me because I am bored, okay? I like it! I gotta rock to it! Well, we have finally come to the conclusion of this album, and I gotta say, Ariana Grande did what? That is what she did! Yo, the sequencing of this album is so impressive. Thank you next to Break Up With Your Girlfriend, I'm Bored. Bellissimo. And before that, Seven Rings, before that In My Head, before that, oh my gosh. She went in chronological order. And I like that. She told a story, okay? I digs it. Ariana Grande, you came and you conquered. I am so impressed. What are my favorites, you asked? You already know about Celestial now. You ready? So we've got Imagine, Bloodline, Fake Smile, Bad Idea, Makeup, Ghostin, In My Head, Seven Rings, Thank You Next, and Break Up With Your Girlfriend. Tracks like Needy will probably grow on me. I do see the potential in that track. NASA, okay, she was cute, but she was a little generic compared to the rest of the album, okay? That is my opinion. Once again, Imagine, Fake Smile, Ghostin, goddamn Ghostin. Oof. Seven Rings, Thank You Next. Oh, the album was cohesive. The album was just beautiful. I liked it. I really enjoyed it so much more than Sweetener. I did. Thank you, Ariana Grande, for actually putting this body of work out. And it will be selfish to ask for another one, okay? So take your time, go on tour, do whatever you gotta do. And I'm really glad that she got super personal with Fake Smile. That was real, real-ish, okay? Ghostin, oh my, I can talk about all the tracks, but dope album, cohesive. Her vocals were beautiful. Not too experimental to the point where it was detrimental to her, but you know, she stepped out of her comfort zone in some tracks, and I did enjoy them. I did. Please let me know in the comment section what you thought about this album, and what are your favorite tracks? Don't forget to let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share. If you have any other recommendations, please leave them in the comment section below, and I'll be more than happy to watch or listen and react. In the meantime, I will talk to you later. Bye!